It's very, very easy to play. We ask the question, what is he doing? And then Teacher Pui will hold up the verb. I act out the verb, and Teacher Pui has to guess what the verb is. And also, I want you to guess. See if you can guess it before Teacher Pui. Okay, shall we start?
Let's go!
The first verb. Let's have a look.
What is he doing? He is reading.
Excellent, that's right, reading. The next one, what's he doing?
He is running.
Yes, he's running, good. Okay, and the next verb.
He is walking.
Sure?
Yes.
Yes, that's right. He is walking. Next one. What is he doing?
He is drinking.
He is drinking. That's right, I'm drinking. And the next one. Ready?
Swimming,
I am indeed. I'm swimming.
Next, I will share the question.
Okay, now the question has changed. The question is, what is she doing? So this time, I will hold up the word. Teacher Pui will act it out. And Teacher Ploy will have to guess what the word is. And don't forget, you try and guess the word before Teacher Ploy. Okay, shall we start?
Let's go.
And the first word? The first word is...
She is dancing.
Hello.
Absolutely right, she is dancing. Okay, the next word. What is she doing? Yes, indeed, she's singing. Okay, next word. What is she doing?
She is writing.
Absolutely right. Next word. What is she doing?
She is eating.
She is indeed. She is eating. And the very last word. What is she doing?
She is cutting.
She is indeed. She is cutting. Good, I hope you got all those right.
Okay, can you guess what before me? I think you can. See you later. Goodbye.
Bye.